I just want to welcome you and say thank you very much, my friend.
Estamos com um presidente que teve uma das maiores vitórias.
No, not at all. No. Things take time. But we're behind a certain group of people. You know who the people are. We're behind the people of Venezuela. That's who we're really behind, more than anything else. And we've been helping them a lot. We've been bringing a lot of food and a lot of medical and a lot of other things to Venezuela. We're working with Colombia, very closely with Colombia, to help. Because really, it's a humanitarian crisis. That just shows what socialism can do. You know, I've been watching the debates a little bit in between meetings, and I wasn't impressed. But when you look at the socialism and you look at what it can do, that's what you're talking about there. And that's become like the Socialist Party. In fact, I heard there's a rumor the Democrats are going to change the name of the party from the Democrat Party to the Socialist Party. I'm hearing that. But let's see if they do it. Okay? Thank you all very much.